In San Patricio County, deputies and Texas DPS investigating a crash that happened between an RV and a train. Take a look at this photo. It happened last night on US 77 just north of Sinton. According to San Patricio County Sheriff Oscar Rivera, details still remain sketchy on just how the RV got stuck on the tracks. So far, there's been only one reported injury.